happened here. A worker trapped in a pipe at a Gila Bend power station. We're learning he was trying to inspect a damaged transformer, and his successful rescue took a highly skilled team 3 hours. The spot where this garbage truck caught